stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
Happy Tuesday, Dragons! It's Miss Boucher, and you may be wondering, who is this dynamite teacher next to me? She really loves dinosaurs. This is Miss Wright. She will be kind of like right next to me for the next 8 weeks, getting to teach you guys music and learn how amazing elementary music is. Can I get a woo-woo? Woo-woo! Okay, and so we're gonna do the birthdays today. So, today, Tuesday, there are no birthdays.
No birthdays?
No birthdays, but on Wednesday, there is one birthday. Happy birthday to Elena Martinez. On Thursday, we have four birthdays. So happy birthday to Patricia Brown, Adriana Figueroa, Luis Maisonette Morales, and Matthew Zoitlin. Then on Friday, we have two birthdays. Happy birthday to Reagan Farkas and Arizona Chicarico. Fun. Then this weekend, we have tons of birthdays. Happy birthday to Yusuf Abdulzara, Aliyah Atayam, Kajal Wellman, Amaya Collins, and David Stead. Woo! Lots of birthdays.
Happy birthday, everyone.
Woot woot!
Let's make words.
What word should we do first?
How about that one?
First.
First.
Orm.
Storm.
St. Airs.
Stairs.
St. R.
Star. O.
Ast.
Last.
Is that the last one?
Guess so. See ya.
Welcome, boys and girls, denim oaks, teachers and staff, to another round of music, March Madness. Woot woot! So, before spring break, we had our last round of like the original getting to know all the songs, right? Rounds 12 through 24, or 13 through 24. So, the first round, I'm Gonna Be versus Summer Girls by one vote, ladies and gentlemen, one vote. I'm Gonna Be has gone on to the next round, which means Summer Girls is out. And that was Mr. Hobbs' song, Single Tear. Then we move on to that acoustic round. We had Wide Open Spaces versus Wonderwall. Wonderwall did wonderful, so it's on to the next round, which means Wide Open Spaces is out of the game. That was Mrs. Zachariah's song. We then had a fun dance round. We had Everybody Dance Now versus Good Vibrations. And Everybody Dance Now has danced its way into the next round of the competition, which means Good Vibrations is out. And that was Miss Howe's song. Then we had That Don't Impress Me Much versus You Drive Me Crazy. And You Drive Me Crazy has driven itself into the next round, which means That Don't Impress Me Much is out of the game. And that was Mrs. McBride's song. We then had such a fun round. We had Blue versus Tootsie Roll. And Blue has made it on to the next round, which means Tootsie Roll is out of the game. That was Mrs. Thomas's song. We then had our Disney round. We had You've Got a Friend in Me versus I Won't Say I'm in Love from Hercules. And unfortunately, I Won't Say I'm in Love did not make it through to the next round. That was Miss Hernandez's song, but our Toy Story song is in that next round for you guys. We then had I'll Be There for You versus Sunday Morning. And I'll be there for you. This was another close one, only by like 1 or 2 points. I'll be there for you went through to the next round, which means Mr. Rabino's song, Sunday Morning, is out of the game. Then we had the Disney Mambo number 5 versus Wannabe. You guys loved Wannabe, so that was on to the next round, which means Miss Chrissy's song, Mambo number 5, is out of the count. Then we had Say My Name versus Always Be My Baby. Say My Name made it through, which means Always Be My Baby's out of the competition, which was Mrs. Andrews' song. Then we had You Can't Touch This versus Motown Philly. You Can't Touch This danced its way into the next round, which means Mrs. Eels' song, Motown Philly, is out of the game. Then we had more of like a rocker round, Blaze of Glory versus Unbelievable. Unbelievable unbelievably made it through to the next round. It's actually pretty believable. I love that song. But Blaze of Glory, such a good song too, is unfortunately out of the game. And that was Miss Guton's song. And that was the fun hint about the two cats. I know a lot of you guys loved hearing that really cool hint. And then the last round, we had Friends Forever versus Waterfalls. Friends Forever has made it through to the next round, which means Waterfalls is out of the competition, which was Mrs. Bridges' song. So there you have it, folks. Now we're in the semifinals round, so you have 12 new rounds where the songs that have made it through are now up against new songs. You got to start narrowing it down some more, guys. So happy voting. Can't wait to see what you guys think.